Jesus fucking Christ. Sorry. I thought you'd gone out.
I did. But my acid reflux started playing up, so I came home.
Didn't know you had acid reflux.
I don't. But your mother knows I like my alone time.
Oh, sorry. Sorry if I disturbed you.
No, not at all. I really miss hearing you play.
You do?
Of course.
I thought you hated it when I played.
Why on earth would you think that?
Because you literally said that to me once, Dad. You said I didn't practice enough. How I was squandering my potential and wasting my privilege.
You were given opportunities I never had. And so I expected a lot from you.
Well, it scared the shit out of me.
I know that now. And I'm sorry. I didn't know how to parent a genius.
What?
A genius. You're brilliant, son. You've always seen things other people couldn't. And that's a blessing. Yeah, I know it must also be a curse too. But you're right. I pushed you to be the best at everything, even the violin. Because I thought that's what I had to do. I thought that's what you wanted.
I just like playing.
Nathan, be successful. Don't be successful. I never cared about any of that. I just want my son to be happy.